The Ottawa Senators have made a pair of signings this morning as they have signed defenseman Ron Hainsey and winger Tyler Ennis. Let's take a look at this pair of signings for the Ottawa Senators. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and a subscribe as well. And let's take a look at this pair of signings for the Ottawa Senators. So the Ottawa Senators are not done taking away Maple Leaf players as they have signed Ron Hainsey, who was a member of the Maple Leafs last season on that back end, and winger Tyler Ennis, also a part of the Maple Leafs. So we just saw the Tyler Ennis resurgence last season with the Toronto Maple Leafs, playing in that top six, fit in really well with the team on a cheap contract, spent time with the Buffalo Sabres before that, and the Minnesota Wild more recently after the Sabres, and didn't find much success there with the Minnesota Wild. Got his contract bought out and was signed to a cheap deal by the Maple Leafs. Turned out to be a great signing. Good pro scouting there by the Maple Leafs. But now he's found a new home. He had a good season. And he's making some money now with the Ottawa Senators. Now, we just saw this morning, make sure to check out that video as well, the Ottawa Senators and the Maple Leafs making some trades between the two teams, CeCe and Zaitsev involved. And a couple players like Connor Brown and Daniel Carcone. Make sure to check that out. Overall, this is good for the Ottawa Senators. You have the cap space. You might as well use it. Bring in some depth guys. They're willing to go there. We don't know the AAV for the contracts quite yet, but I'm sure they have to be somewhat high to bring in some of these players. I'm sure their first destination wasn't the Ottawa Senators. Makes sense. These guys have probably built up a settlement in Ontario. They were with the Maple Leafs last year. Ron Hainsey's been there for more than a year now, 2 years. And now they could just move right down the road to Ottawa. So let me know what you think of these signings. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and a subscribe as well. Thank you for watching and have a good day.